Hey guys, welcome to the KuCoin YouTube channel. If you are a new KuCoin user, you've come to the right place. In each video, we'll talk about one important topic to help a KuCoin beginner get an easy start with their crypto journey. If you have followed my previous videos, then you already know how to register a KuCoin account, how to complete KYC, how to deposit fiat in crypto, how to trade cryptos, and how to transfer or withdraw funds on KuCoin. If this sounds like what you're looking for, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn on the notification bell to follow our future updates. In addition, in each topic, we will let you know how to avoid the common mistakes previously made by other users with some useful tips. Sometimes, when we trade or withdraw funds on KuCoin, we may wonder why it asked me to type in my trading password and 2FA code every time. That looks pretty inconvenient. To answer the question, we need to first understand the decentralized nature of crypto assets. Crypto assets like Bitcoin or ETH has no third-party intermediaries involved in their transactions, and there is no controlling authority that can revoke or avoid a transaction once completed. For instance, if your trading password for your bank account is leaked and someone else took your money away, you may go to the bank or ask the police for help. But in the crypto world, your funds may not be covered. Therefore, in order to protect your account and avoid any potential theft of your assets, KuCoin offers three security settings to maximize the protection level of your account. In other words, once your accounts are bound with three settings, even if your password is stolen, for example, then the 2FA and secret phrase can still protect your account. So in today's video, we will explain the three security settings in simple terms to help you understand what each setting is useful and then guide you through each step on how to make the settings. The security settings available at KuCoin are Google verification, trading password, and safety phrase. As you see, these are three separate settings because previously some users got confused and thought trading password is the same thing as 2FA, but actually it isn't. So first, let's look at what is Google verification used for. Google verification is also known as 2FA. It is used when you log into your account, withdraw assets, create APIs, etc. And trading password. I'm sure most of us have used it before. It is a six-digit number and is used for trading, withdrawal, API creation, etc. And safety phrase. It is a phrase that you set to protect you from phishing websites or emails. Now let's look deeper into each setting. Get to know what they look like and how to set up yourself. Google Authenticator, as the name tells, it is an authenticator app offered by Google that implements two-step verification services using the time-based one-time password, or TOTP, which means it is a temporary passcode generated by an algorithm. The app can be downloaded in Google Play or Apple Store. In the app, a six-digit dynamic code will show and it changes every 30 seconds. Here, please note that each verification code can only be used for once. When it expires, you'll need a new code. Okay, so if you have already downloaded a Google Authenticator app, let's look at how to set up Google verification on KuCoin. First, go to kucoin.com, log into your account, then click the person icon on the upper right corner. Then on the drop-down menu, click Account Security. Then you'll see Google Verification and click Set on the right side to start with. On the Security Verification page, click Send Code and fill in the email verification code to proceed. Then open your Google Authenticator app to scan the QR code shown on the page. You'll see the secret key next to the QR code. It is used to restore your Google 2FA whenever you reinstall the Authenticator app, so please write it down and keep it in a secure place and do not take a screenshot. When you're done, open your Google Authenticator app again. fill in the 6-digit code that shows on the app, and click Activate to complete the process. Next, let's look at how to set your trading password. Go to KuCoin.com, log in to your account, then click the person icon on the upper right corner. Then on the drop-down menu, click Account Security. Then click Set next to the trading password. Although the steps for setting the trading password is pretty easy, we often get inquiries from our users regarding how to reset the trading password. So if you forgot the trading password, you can reset it by going to the security settings, click Change, then click Forgot Trading Password. Here, you need to fill in your email verification code, 2FA code, and submit identity information to complete the reset. The request will normally get approved within 1 to 3 days. At the same time, to secure your account, withdrawal services will be closed for 24 hours after you reset the trading password. Last but not the least, let's check out how to secure your account with a safety phrase. Go to KuCoin.com, log into your account, then click the person icon on the upper right corner. Then on the drop-down menu, click Account Security. Here, you'll see 3 safety phrase settings for email, login window, and withdrawal page. These are the most common places where a phishing site may appear. I will suggest you to set the safety phrase for all 3 settings. As from next time, whenever you receive an email from KuCoin, or you are on the KuCoin login page or withdrawal page, each safety phrase will help you easily verify whether it is an authentic one or a phishing website. Okay, that's all we need to learn for today's session. And in our next video, we'll talk about how to download and install KuCoin app. If you like our content, do subscribe to our YouTube channel, hit the like button to help the video out, and leave us a comment below if you have any questions. So happy trading on KuCoin, and I'll see you next time.